Over for the lead car, coming very slowly down into the pit lane.
I think it's just actually the wide shot. It's such a long straight, it looks so slow on a zoom. Coming down there, but they're probably still doing over 200 kilometers
well,
an hour.
260 was what they were doing in the dry.
Yeah. Into the pits then comes Oliver Jarvis. What are they going to choose to do? I presume they're just going to stick him out on wet. That can be the only real option.